Do you want to build a Power App but feel confused about what is control, what is property, what is action? So let's break it down with me. This is Krupali from Know How Acadеmy. So let's start with me. In this video, we are going to see what is control, what is the control property, and what is the meaning of control action. Here, you are able to see one screen. That screen is called login screen. On the login screen, I have taken three controls. First one is a label, which will help to display message. Second one is a text box, which will take something or which will take some value from the user. And the third one is login button. On login button, user will able to click. Now, you may have a question. What is properties of the button and what are the action of the button? Now, see, when you click on the button, here, this right hand side, you will able to see some small window. Now that window is called property window. Here, whatever display on the button, that is called the text property. Here, what is the size, what is the padding of the button, what is the text color of the button, what is the background color of the button. Here, this is called properties window. Now, one next question is, what is the behavior of button? Now let me show you. When I run this app and when I write Krupali, my username and the password, and when I click on login, it is redirecting to the next screen, that is welcome screen. And here you will able to see welcome Krupali. When I click on back button and when I write another name and when I click on login, again it is showing the welcome message and the name which I have written in the text box. Now when you click on the button, some action should happen. Now here it is redirecting to the thank you screen. So this is called action of the button. So where you can see it, when you click on the button, here in the left side you will able to see drop down. When you click on that, you will able to see several action of the button. Now one of the action of button is on select. That means when user click on the button, what happened? So here Power App developer will write the code. Let's say here developer written, that means I have written when user click on the button, it will show the thank you screen. So what you should write? Here you should write navigate, that means redirection. Then the name of the screen, this is the thank you screen. Okay, so here on button, on select event or on action, on select action event, this code must be written by the Power App developer. So this is called action. So what is the meaning of properties and what is the meaning of action? Properties means how my control will look, what is color, what is display on that. And action means when user interact with that control, what should happen. That is called action of the control. Now in same way, there is a text box control. Now here in a text box, there is a property called default, hint text, font. What is the size of the font, how font will look. So this is called property. Now here in this drop down list, there is a mixture of properties as well as action you will able to see. Now the thing you will able to see is overfill. Now what is the meaning of overfill? Let me run and show you. Now see, when you move your cursor here, the background color of the text box is changed. It is white, and when you hover your cursor, it's changed to light blue color. So that is a action of the text box. Which action? When mouse hover to the text box, or when user put his or her cursor on the text box background is changed. So that is called text box action or text box event. What is the that action? That action is called overfill. Now, in Power App, there are n number of actions available and n number of properties are available. Now each and every control has its own action and has its own property. But some of the common property of the every control is that is text, what is the size, what is the color, what is the border color, what is the text color it is written. So some of the properties are common to all the control and some of the properties are different. Now I hope you understand what is the difference between the control, what is the difference between the control action and control property. Thank you for choosing Know How Acadеmy as your source of IT knowledge. We are always here to help you to navigate to the tech world. If you have any question, don't hesitate to reach out us. It has been a pleasure to share this information with you. Stay curious and keep learning.